Hi, I'm Darth Ed. Welcome back to Halo 2 Anniversary. We gotta go steal ourselves a scarab and get to Tartarus. And kill him. Because he's an asshole. Like everyone in this game. Yep, no grenades. Thank you, sir. Oh, the hunters actually let them out. That's fucking cool. I never knew that. Or I never noticed it anyway. Oh shit. I'll do that one. And grab the ammo. Oh, and the terminal is up there. God, it's a massacre. Alright, boys, let's do it. I tried shooting it. Didn't work.
Listen, you don't like me, and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring, and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a baby
and give me some cover.
I don't
know what's coming.
Alright, I gotta get myself a scarab. Or a scarab. That's a scarab. I shall. A specter. Do me. Trying to get one without blowing up the vehicle would be a little difficult. It's not Halo 1, where you hold down on the control stick and hover. I kind of missed that. Alive. Persistent little bastard. There we go. Alright, Johnson, you can move forward. The recharge on the power of these vehicles is really good, though. Alright, Spectre, you're shooting at me. It survived. Come. Try to run me over. Come on, fool. I'm gonna get stepped on by the scarab bot. Another. Excuse me, gotta grab my Banshee. I only need one. Ooh. Oh, I blew up. That wasn't supposed to happen. Alright. We got one. As long as it doesn't despawn. Oh shit, I got hit. I really enjoy Halo's vehicle controls, minus the tank in post-Halo 3. But, like, they're simple. You point in the direction and it goes. I'm gonna kill you. Agent's gonna run off. Grab the Spectre and make sure it doesn't die or despawn. A little fucked up, but it still worked. It's still good. It's still good. Alright, now it's the do, see do, or Johnson glitch. Woo! God, I love the reflections in the water. Ooh, boy. Oh, you flipped your tank. Cause you're stupid. You're still alive though, shit. There's no heretic banshee. Guess that you don't have a vehicle at all. But Johnson just blew the door, I'm gonna go. Who the fuck? Where's the banshee? Right, the water just straight up disappears at this point. I did this once before, so I know what I'm doing. I probably should do it in the original graphic so I can, you know where to climb up better. Yo. This is gonna be interesting because I haven't done this in a while. Delusion in grandeur. Now I gotta get this up and then down. Johnson shot the door, so nope. But we should be good on that. Isn't there a doll out here too? I shouldn't look for that. Much easier to do this in the original graphics. No! No! Fucking physics. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Why'd that happen? Can I even get it out from down there? Nope. Where did it checkpoint me? Thank you, physics. You fucked me. Oh, good. It dragged me here. Good. I'm gonna stick with the original graphics to make it so much easier. Look at how I did this exactly. I was also looking for a doll. I go all the way up and down. In the ground. Now I'm in, like, directly in the mountain? What? Voila. There's a bunch of trees. You think they would hide something over here? Maybe they did. I'm not sure if I can actually climb this. That was actually too steep. Alright, how do I do this? Oh, wait, I think I see. Yes. Yay! I have to get past that. Which I believe requires you to hug this. There we go. Hopefully I didn't jump off too early. There's the bridge. The Phantom's still sitting over there. Alright. How to do this? I know I did this once before, but I'm not sure how I got over there. Alright. Okay. No! Oh, it saved it. Get in it. Jesus. First I might have fucked myself doing that. Can't I hold a button? Yes, I can. Okay. I'm trying to get this to work. Jump! You can do it, little guy. Oh, that's an illusion. Might have to reset checkpoint. Do it. Oh, god damn it. I guess that's also a good thing. I will do this, damn it. I already showed in the original game on the PC, I already showed the damn banshee trick, which I will resort to if I fail this. This thing hugs the ground too well sometimes. Yep. You down. Hug this. Can I? Steady. Steady. All right, we're gonna drop. Alright. And now it should be directly below us, if I can keep it fucking... Physics are gonna fuck me again! Or just straight up kill me. Okay. Right, just move slow. A button. There we go. Get up. Alright, now to get down without it flipping and the physics screwing me over. Hugging the wall works well, thank you. Alright, part two. We're running along the side here, not falling in the little divot there. And there's the ledge. Did it! Fuck yeah! Now I'm gonna get this in here and make sure it stays alive. I know you can get it through here. I think I have to break off the banshee. Just kind of. I need original graphics. How did you get it through here? Or did you not take it through here? Oh, whatever. Damn it. How'd I do this? Banshees can just fly around. What the fuck? I just went through the wall. Can I? I'm scared of breaking it. I don't think I can break these off. Like, they're part of the vehicle. Oh, got it. Yeah. Now for this section. Right, pop up. Come on. So close. Yes. All right, got another. We did it. Fucking did it. Oh yeah. Park you here. Please don't despawn. And kill these brutes. We'll immediately go to doing that. That finally uploaded. The grenades. Right. Now I shall take you. Activate this cutscene. That box of ammo, hold on. I'm still in the original graphics. Just noticed that. Ooh, yeah. No arbiter. Right, activate, and then we'll immediately run back.
Come, human. It is easy. Take the icon in your hands. And do as you are told.
Please use caution. This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
not another word.
Please, don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead, do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
I did not pick up any grenades. All right. There it is. No. Oh. Preemptive, I see. Up aboard, Johnson. So I think because the elites are on it, it's not going to work. want you off. I want Johnson on. Oh, oh shit. Johnson. Can't even push him. I forgot how I did this. Well, like the elite being on it is unexpected.
Not until that brute is dead.
So I'm just gonna do it like this. Johnson's not even shooting him. Like, he's just... Okay.
Worthless cur.
Johnson. 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 You're on the damn Spectre. I was like, I didn't say they patched anything. Hey, Keith. Like, no more elites are spawning either. Alright, let me just do this. All yours, boys! Yep, there they go. No, this is for Johnson. Did you say, hey, Chief? Perfect. I think we got it. I'm pretty sure this is what I do. So now another Johnson should be popping in to do the sniping. That wasn't even moving. I like how his AI just quits. Like the game is so broken and confused right now. What are you aiming at? I don't think this is gonna work the way I want it to.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that brute is dead.
I can't even tell him to get off. Oh wait. There you go. Johnson. This isn't going the way I want it to.
Give me a direct answer.
I am.
Alright, fine. We'll do it the way it's supposed to. Ugh. You're supposed to, like, more than one Johnson's supposed to spawn. It just isn't gonna do it. Unless I'm doing something wrong, but whatever. Trying to shoot Johnson. boom. It doesn't work nearly as well as I want it to. Whoop! Over here. I really wish I could have got the glitch to work. I mean, I break the AI, that's about it. I can't get the Johnson cloning to happen. I know I did it once originally. But hey, instead of fighting him with a Banshee, we're fighting him with a Spectre. Fire! Wait until it puts the damn shield back on. Oh shit. Hello. Did it again. Pull the area out a bit, shall we? Actually, I don't think he can be killed by the elites. Like, I think I have to do the finishing blow. Like that.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Oh. classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Cortana was so damn cocky at that part. Oh, the Great Mind's gonna absolutely destroy her. He's pretty much the reason why she's like, well, there's multiple reasons, but he definitely pushed her over the edge into rampancy. Ooh, I got new emblems and shit. I don't know which ones I got the new ones in. Either way. Any pictures? I think that one, nope, that's locked. Kill 1,000 watchers. Yeah, I'm a little sad that I didn't get the Johnson cloning glitch to work correctly. But I did get the Spectre in there, so I'm happy about that. And that also ends Halo 2 Anniversary. People really expect them to make Halo 3 Anniversary, but I highly doubt it. Because Halo 3 already got a little mini remaster for the Master Chief Collection here. You got enhanced lighting. But that's a pretty cool picture. What the fuck is the new one? Oh, it's over here in nameplates. Alright, I just noticed the mark. Spartan Strike. Flag Slayer, Gold Demon, Silver Demon, Bronze Demon, Claimer. Alright, I'll stick with my Spartan Strike stuff. Well, I'm not gonna play them. Not anytime soon, anyway. I gotta record Spartan Strike sometime in the future, and Halo 5, and Halo Wars 2. But I kinda wanna read the books, the new books first. I need to finish the Gears of War book I'm reading. I gotta get a bunch of other Let's Plays done out of the way. Either way, that's Halo 2 Anniversary. It was great. It was pretty. I like the new lighting and all that stuff. Would have been nice if Halo Anniversary, the first Halo Anniversary, got that treatment. But, that's all I got. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna have to edit this one down in the future when I get to it. Thanks for watching. Check back later for Halo Spartan Strike. If you want, I got the Halo series playlist somewhere. I don't know. I don't annotate that, do I? It'll be at the end of the video. Maybe I'll throw it into the description, I know. But, Spartan Strikes next, then 5, then Wars 2. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Check back later for Halo Spartan Strike. Bye.